హాయ్ యోయో వ్యూవర్స్, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసేటప్పుడు అక్కడ ఉండే గంట సింబల్ ను ప్రెస్ చేయడం మర్చిపోవద్దు.
College, so much fun, so I can relate to this. And I know you have given me an intro, beautiful intro, about all my achievements and my background, my father, my famous brother. okay, now I know where I can get the reactions from. All I have to say is Mahesh Babu. Anyway, so it was wonderful talking about what all I have achieved. Thank you. But I did go through my own struggles, you know. And being a woman, being a girl, was not really that easy in many things, you know, in many ways, in many things. And I want to share my story with you all, because as a woman, I really want to express and share this story. It might just inspire you, that's why. Like, being from a film family and watching my father be an actor and how famous he was and the glamour around the whole stardom, I always wanted to act. But because I was a girl, I was not allowed to be an actor, you know, because my father's fans didn't want me to act. I know it was quite a, you know, traumatic experience, but I understood the whole cultural bit, and I kind of, you know, I wouldn't say understand, but I came to terms with it. But somewhere deep down, I wanted to do it because it's what I want to do, and it's very important to express yourself. I collected all my pocket money and made a small film called Show, and I got 2 national awards for it. It was an experience, and at the same time, I didn't do the regular running around trees bit. I maintained my dad's image and still did what I wanted to do, what my heart wanted to do. And then, and then after that, I produced films like Pokri, Yemaya Chesave, all those beautiful blockbusters and love stories. But, you know, somewhere down the line, it was still not what I really wanted to do. And there was a kind of a restlessness in me, and I really reflected. And there was something else that my heart wanted to do. And after a lot of self-introspection and self-reflection, I realized and I heard the whispers of my heart, and that is storytelling. And I wrote my own story and directed it, and it came straight from my heart, and the movie's name is Manasuku Nachindi. For the first time in my life, I feel like this is my purpose. Girls, I'm telling you something. I needn't have done this. I mean, I had all the luxuries. I could have just sat back with all the challenges and, you know, because girls have to be in a certain way. But I really took that step forward. I believed in myself. And today, I mean, the movie that's come out straight from my heart, the fulfillment is, I cannot explain to you in words. You will know when it comes out onto the screen. Because is all about following your heart. And I truly believe that manasuku nachindi chesthe yemaina sadichochu. You know, and when I say it's all about following your heart, what I try to tell in this movie is, when you live life from your heart and follow your heart, the whole texture, you know, the whole essence of life is different. And this girl Nitya is all about following her heart, and she inspires the hero. And how Sandeep, that is his character, is Suraj, how he gets motivated and who starts off living from the mind but actually follows his heart. And so it's a very interesting movie, and this is something, it's a sensible commercial movie, and I want all of you to watch it. You will love it, because this is from my heart. Na manasuku nachindi meeku definitely ga nachuddi naaku telusu. And I want to tell you all, 2018 is very exciting for all the women in the world. Times are changing, energies are changing. We are going to rock in all fields, in every single. I just watched both the girls, one girl singing and one girl dancing. Amazing, what talent, what confidence. I wish I was like that when I was 20. Amazing. This is because of the new energies. And girls, go out there, believe in yourselves and kick whatever. I don't want to say it, this is an college. But enjoy yourselves and follow your heart, because that's what life is all about. Thank you so much for having me here. I enjoy myself.
First of all, let me start with thanking a few people. Ragane, fantastic welcome ichina NCC girls ki. Like, takes a lot. Ante andaru saradaga unnappudu vallu matra undi doing the duty. Also, especially Ragane, naluguru okke sari salute chesi konjam bayapadda. I'm like, what anukunna? I'm like, what? Oh, okay, salute. Kodutunnare emo bayapadda anukunna. Dan tarvata, again, a special mention to the lady who's been doing the comparing, I guess. I don't know where you are. So, I mean, I only hear your voice. Where are you? Yeah, you're like pretty stern most of the time. It's right, or like, you know, in Big Boss, the voice comes. You know, Big Boss, mimmalni mundu stage ekka antunnaru. You know, it's like that. It's pretty sweet. And again, very special thank you to all the girls sitting here. Because I've realized, yeah, it's okay, it's for you girls, you can clap. Because I've realized these days, whichever boy comes to click a picture with me, the first thing he says is, Anna, na girlfriend meeku pedda fan anna. Anna, ma chelli meeku pedda fan anna. Okay, abba, neeku nachina nenu annattu vastuntadu mata. But in a way, I'm glad. This lasts longer. So thank you for that. It's a complete pleasure being here. And yes, Manjula garu cheppinattu, it's kind of a very exciting high to start our college promotions with your college and a ladies' college, which it is. Ladies first antaru, so mem ade follow cheyalani try chesam. Chivalrous, being a gentleman, antaina stage meedanna oka attempt anamata. But that apart, idokka proper love story. I would say this is my first love story, proper love story. Intaku mundu routine love story ani oka satirical love story try chesanu. Entha mandi chusaru? Thank you. Clearly that film really worked with the girls, didn't it? Routine love story. So this is again my first proper love story. And Manasuku Nachindi ani cinema, it's purely about girl power and rakrakala vidhalaku cheppochu. So because the director is Manjula garu herself, and even the story lo driving force kuda ee cinema lo heroine lo untaru, both Lady Amira and Trida, their characters are the driving force of this film. And genuinely cheptuna, you'll know it in my face if I'm lying, because this film I specifically did it so that the girls will like it. Like last few films of mine, I realized ekko massy films or action films or any oka film proper cute love story ammayiki nache cinema cheyali and specific aalochinchi chesina cinema manasuku nachindi. So please theaters ku vacheyandi, ante obviously with people, obviously ante meek boyfriends avochu, mee principal ki taginattu brothers avochu, so whatever works in your thing. Tittukoddu madam ne kodaru rendu steppulu pakkasthanu nenu takkana nikinchi kottina kottestaru. And thankfully, somehow it fell in place in such a way that we're releasing this film on the 16th of February. So at the moment we are planning to have special Valentine's Day premieres all over the state. The night show, hopefully it falls in place. So okay, evening show, night show matram February 14th roju all over the state we'll have premieres mata. And inka short ee cinema ee cinema lo na character Suraj gurinchi cheppalante, I personally believe we belong to the we are the most confused generation since the birth of humans. I think our generation is the most confused because okati mana attention span inta short ga untadi, mana next em cheyalo oka chinna confusion untadi. In fact, for example, nenu 6 nella engineering chesi ee engineering nenu 6 nella enduku chesanu naaku addam kaaga maanesi BBA MBA chesanu. So it takes us a while for us even to understand what we want to do. So alant oka space lo unde film idi, and it's a very fun, young, vibrant love story, something which I think you girls will like. And with that note, I'm not going to bore you anymore. Love you all. Thank you. Bother and judge cheyadam kashtam. Just to keep, get the record very, very clear, I'm completely straight. Is as straight as straight gets. So I don't have male crushes. My first crush actually started pretty early, I guess. Was back in school, kindergarten. Mana cinemalu chusi school ki raagana nene hero heroine evarannandu chustam kada alaga. So actually speaking, I think for boys every year the crush changes. ఒక కొత్త క్లాస్ రూమ్ లో ఎంటర్ అవగానే ఒక ఈ క్లాస్ రూమ్ లో క్యూటెస్ట్ గర్ల్ ఎవరైనా ఫస్ట్ మనం కనెక్ట్ చేసుకుంటాం. సో ఇట్స్ అ గై థింగ్ ఐ గెస్. సో ఇప్పుడు రీసెంట్ మంత్స్ లో ఐ రియలీ లైక్ పరిణీతి చోప్రా లాట్.
I actually didn't watch many of your movies, but I have heard from my friends that you're a great actor.
What is important is that you watch this movie.
Yeah, I surely do. So I just wanted to ask, which is the movie which is the closest to your heart and you feel that this is the person I want to be?
Make sure there's at least 20% of me in it at whatever level. But if you ask me what is closest to my heart, I have a couple of them, because if you've realized, good or bad, without realizing it, I have an affinity to, I mean, I get attracted to films which have some kind of social message in them with every script of mine, irrespective of the film working or not working. I try, or I, without realizing it, end up taking a risk. I'm sure if whoever seen my films would know, I take a lot of risks because I like doing that. And every film of mine has some social message. Like, for example, Venkatadri Express, which is one of my favorite films also, has this point where ikka telugu lo cheptaru kada mari english ekku ayipothunda. Yeah, Venkatadri Express, do you understand telugu?
No.
Huh?
I haven't watched.
Okay, anyways, no, do you understand telugu? You don't understand telugu. Fantastic. So for example, Venkatadri loni oka line untadi which says, I'll translate it for you. Where my character says, సాటి మనిషికి సాయం చేయడమే తప్పంటే మానవత్వం అనేది భరించరాని భూతున అన్న. Which means, if even helping a person who you might probably not even know is a mistake, then the whole word humanity by itself is an abusive word.
Yeah.
So
that's a really good message.
So it's not even a message which you're giving directly on the face to people. It's just something which as an ideology the person believes in. That way, if you ask me, Venkatadri Express, Tiger and Managram are three films I hold really close to my heart. Not only because all three worked, but also because as a soul, they're very strong. And at the same way, Manasuku Nachindi cinema lo kuda chala subtle ga oka manchi vishayanni untudi, but chala subtle ga neat ga manandaru relate ayyi oka vishayam untudi. Not a very preachy way, but in a very subtle, sweet way.
The story. So, but with whatever you all understood, you think we can come up with something, anything where you guys could create something? What, girls?
You know what? Let me make this simple for the Manju garu.
Thank you so much, girls. I really enjoyed myself. Manasuku nachindi cheyandi, emaina sadichachu. Catch a movie, Feb 16th. Thank you so much. Lots of love to all you girls. Bye.
Thank you all once again for having me over. And I know uddantaru tension padtaru, but I'm going to walk through, say hello to all of you and go to my car. So quickly as my pictures are possible, asal tension padadanta alavate emavu. Thank you all and getting there. Thank you.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.